JagranJosh.com brings for its readers the current affairs bulletin that will be of immense help in their preparations. Current affairs headlines. Former Nepal Prime Minister Sushil Koirala died. International Fleet Review 2016 concluded in Visakhapatnam. North Korea launched Kwangmyongsong 4 satellite. CPCB released National Air Quality Indices for 24 cities. Union Government launched Project Sunrise in 8 northeastern states. France banned supermarket from throwing away unsold foods. First machine harvestable chickpea variety NBEG 47 released. NASA to launch its new rocket space launch system in 2018. First mega food park of Madhya Pradesh inaugurated. BCCI banned Pakistan umpire Asad Rao for 5 years. UP Land Revenue Act 2015 came into effect. National Framework for Elimination of Malaria 2016-2030 launched. Fourth World Government Summit concluded in Dubai. Vilas Thanapi appointed Director of Indian Institute of Millets Research. India ranked 37th in USSC's 2016 Intellectual Property Index. Current affairs in detail. Former Nepal Prime Minister Sushil Koirala died. He died due to respiratory problem and was 76 years old. He served as Prime Minister from February 2014 to October 2015. He played a key role in adoption of Nepal's new constitution. Nepal's new constitution was adopted in September 2015. International Fleet Review 2016 concluded in Visakhapatnam. The 5-day long event was hosted by Indian Navy. The theme of the event was United Through Oceans. It was aimed at assuring the country of Indian Navy's preparedness. It saw the participation of 50 navies, 90 ships, including 24 warships. North Korea launched Kwangmyongsong 4 satellite. It was launched on board the Kwangmyongsong rocket. It was launched from Sohae Space Center in Kolson country. It is an Earth observation satellite. Seeks to augment country's technology and defense capability. CPCB released National Air Quality Indices for 24 cities. Varanasi in Uttar Pradesh and Muzaffarpur in Bihar are most polluted cities. These two cities are followed by Faridabad, Patna and Agra. Delhi is the sixth Indian city with worst air pollution. NAQI is determined on the basis of concentration of 8 pollutants. Union Government launched Project Sunrise in 8 northeastern states. It was launched to improve HIV interventions among PWID. Female injecting drug users, FIDU, and spouses of PWID also covered. 5-year program will complement National AIDS Control Program. It will be implemented in 20 districts at a cost of 70 crore rupees. France banned supermarket from throwing away unsold foods. It became the first country in the world to do so. Law regarding this was passed by French Senate unanimously. Supermarkets instead need to donate it to charities and food banks. Failing this, they face a fine of 75,000 euros and jail term of 2 years. First machine harvestable chickpea variety NBEG 47 released. Released by International Crops Research Institute for the semi-arid tropics. Normal process of harvesting 2.25 tons of chickpea takes 3 days. New variety will be harvested in just 75 minutes by the standard machinery. Risk to extreme weather conditions would be reduced with this variety. NASA to launch its new rocket space launch system in 2018. It will carry 13 CubeSats and an uncrewed Orion spacecraft. These small satellites will be secondary payloads to SLS. They will carry science and technology investigations. It will help in future human exploration in deep space. first mega food park of Madhya Pradesh inaugurated. It was inaugurated at Panwa village of Khargone district. It was set up by Mars's Indus Mega Food Park Private Limited. It was set up at an estimated cost of 127.7 crore rupees. It will benefit the people of Khargone district and the people of nearby district. BCCI banned Pakistan umpire Asad Rauf for 5 years. He was banned for involvement in 2013 IPL spot-fixing scandal. With this, Rauf became ineligible for umpiring cricket in any form. Earlier in 2016, Ajit Chandila and Hiken Shah were banned. Chandila was banned for life, Hiken Shah was banned for 5 years. UP Land Revenue Act 2015 came into effect. The new code replaced at least 39 old Land Revenue Acts. Land Revenue Act 1901 and Zamindari Abolition and Land Reform Act 1950 also repealed. Act enables Dalits to sell their land to non-Dalits without administration's approval. It ensures that wife gets equal rights on the Gram Samaj land given out on lease. National Framework for Elimination of Malaria 2016-2030 launched. The framework outlines India's strategy for elimination of the disease by 2030. Eliminate malaria from all low and moderate endemic states UTs by 2022. Reduce incidence of malaria to less than 1 case per 1,000 population in all states UTs by 2024. Interrupt indigenous transmission of malaria in all states UTs by 2027. Fourth World Government Summit concluded in Dubai. UN, the World Bank and OECD were the strategic partners. The 2016 WGS was attended by 4,500 participants from 130 countries. UAE launched the inaugural WGS in 2013. Karnataka's Mobile One project won Best M Government Service Awards 2016. Vilas Thonapi appointed Director of Indian Institute of Millets Research. Thonapi served as Principal Scientist at Seed Science and Technology IIMR. IIMR was upgraded from Directorate of Sorghum Research. It is the central agency to work on all aspects of millets research and development. It works under the auspices of Indian Council of Agricultural Research. India ranked 37 in USSC's 2016 Intellectual Property Index. Index was released by Global Intellectual Property Center of USSC. IPI 2016 measures 38 economies in terms of intellectual property protection. The list was topped by the US, securing 28.61 points out of 30. Venezuela was the bottom of the index. In the index, India secured 0.18 less than 2015 index, which was 7.05. For more on current affairs, log on to jagranjosh.com.